Welcome. Walmart. Walmart, middle of the day, new cards. So, this seems to be untouched. However, ahí no hay nada, papi. However, sorry, I was talking to. However, seems to be nothing in here though. Nice casting, right? Alright, it's just seeing, you know, got nothing to lose. We have nothing to lose. Just look. Can see what we can find. Alright. Let's see, guys. This looks like a little old. How many of these are there? This is the Lamborghini collection. Damn. I like the car art. Like that. Reventon right here. And this one was the Stoke. And then we have, damn, this one, man, all black everything. Look at that. Aventador. Another one right here. The card art right here. Pretty nice. Got the Murcielago. Very popular in South Beach. And we also have, last but not least, the Urus. It's sort of like a crossover. Really nice. Nice pieces, right? Lamborghini collection. No super. No super. No super. You know what? I don't go through it as much because I know they're kind of old, so. So that means that it's been looked through already. But don't hurt to look, right? Won't hurt to look. What is this? Oh, vintage classic. Well, fairly damn. Classic American muscle. Alright, let's keep on going. Third track, of course. Alright. Some guy, I forgot who, told me that he's going crazy looking for the silver collection for the Monster Jam. And look how many of them here. It's a whole bunch. I forgot who, but someone in one of my videos was like, oh man, I'm looking for that. This is cool right here. East Coast best, you know, not best, but you know. East Coast finest NYPD. Oh damn, look at this. I don't know, some people don't collect Matchbox, but Matchbox has some, you know, like I think like some of the coolest casting, bro. Look at that. Got the Fast and the Furious collection right there. Come on. Man, this Walmart here, man. I had to come all the way over here to get my car. So I got my car and I decided to stop at the local Walmart. What do you know? That's it. There's nothing else. So. few boxes right here, but that's no Hot Wheels. I've told you before, it's always good to check up here. Sometimes when the walls, the shelves are like stacked up, then they put the leftovers up here, like the boxes and everything. So, well, that's it, guys, for now, this Walmart. So I'm gonna catch you on the next video. Happy hunting. God bless. You know how it is. You gotta hunt. You know, gotta be on the hunt. Always on the lookout. You never know what you're gonna find or someone else miss, you know? Somebody else's miss could be your find. All right? So then, guys.